supposed to go live. Go live. I say go live.
Go live.
Aloha and welcome. Waves of Change, December 6th, 2021. Sarah Gagel and Zephyr set up this Waves of Change to counteract the insanity. One way to look at it, one way I look at it.
Raise the frequencies.
The concept is that we're going to do a meditation, gong meditation, in several places around the island, including in our sanctuary, live streamed. I think there's one or two other live streams happening. And the intention is for freedom, whatever that means for you. We have Boss Kitty, don't step there.
No, don't, go, go.
I know, but if you step on the computer, then it changes things.
It's not like the wrong place to step.
So freedom. And the concept that was presented to me is that we invite the participants to drop in to places in their lives or times in their lives or even now, however it works, where they have felt the most freedom. That could be exploring the world if you're a traveler, it could be me on my bicycle at 10 years old when the whole world was my playground. It could be even in the craziness now, if that's where you find the most freedom. So we're going to have a brief speak down into meditation to get everybody centered and firmly breathing in that freedom. And then we're going to gong until about 5:45. Actually, 5:40, and then I'll talk you out if you're joining us on the live stream or anything. Know that this is a quantum field we're creating. Doesn't matter when or where you are, you're in.
Yep.
And it's all going for the greater good. I think the conversation has specifically been non-specific about that freedom. It has a lot of meaning for a lot of us in the United States right now.
And the world.
And the world over there.
And Hawaii.
And Hawaii, absolutely. So the invitation, as I said, is we're going to do a little bit of breathing together, grounding into Mother Earth, Mother Goddess. And the invitation is to pull up in your spirit the most full, bright, beautiful, whatever definition works for you, feeling of freedom that you can, so that it suffuses as much of you as it possibly can. This cat's feeling pretty free. She's got the purr to prove it.
Purr.
And then to cultivate that through breath throughout the gong event, the gonging bowls and playing that we do. And at this same time, not sure about the outside portion because it's raining cats and dogs. And there was some question as to whether the one at Capulani Park was going to go because it's going to be likely to be pretty muddy down there. The one at Triangle Park over in Kahala.
Magic Island,
all of these, we don't know. Hopefully, they're gonging wherever they are so that all of us come together. And again, quantum field, doesn't matter when, doesn't matter where, we're all part of it. So it's 5:05, and I invite you to get comfortable. Seated or laying down, you're going to be for a little while. And to begin by slowly and completely bringing your stomach into your spine and releasing all of your breath, clearing out as much as possible. And then just as slowly and easily, I invite you to extend your abdomen, bring down your diaphragm, and fill your lungs as completely as is comfortable. No stress, no strain here. And as you do so, start finding that memory or that energetic space in yourself where freedom is full in your heart, in your mind, in your body, and your soul. When your lungs are full, you can hold for the count of two or three and just as gently release, allowing all of the air to leave your lungs. And instead, I like to pull my belly back towards my spine and really push everything out. And hold at the bottom for a couple of seconds. All with ease and grace, comfort. There's no stress here. And with each subsequent inhalation and exhalation, just allow that feeling of peace and freedom to build in your mind, to build in your heart. You might also see those roots going down into Mother Gaia, grounding that freedom in our planet. I see the tendrils of our roots intertwining, spreading a web, a carpet of freedom all over the world. Through all time. And with those breaths, you may feel a desire to open your crown chakra, to allow the energies of the cosmos, of source, of spirit, however it feels comfortable to define that for you, just allowing that to drop in as well, to feed this beautiful, gentle, loving feeling of freedom. Allowing that flow through your body, through your heart, down through your lower chakras to your root, and out through into the roots of Mother Gaia. I feel that on my exhale, but it doesn't matter. And on my inhale, I feel that love and that acceptance and joy and freedom coming from Mama up in through my root chakra, and the second and third chakras, centering and swirling summons, steadily brightening heart chakra. And moving up through throat and third eye and the crown chakra, right back up to source. So that with each breath, you're part of a circuit. Free, joyful, full of love and compassion, acceptance for every individual's choice. And if you're like me, sitting in breath, sometimes my mind gets overactive. And when you catch it, just bring it back to breath. And this concept of freedom, the circuit between mama and source, moving through you, empowering your sense of freedom, joy, acceptance for all beings. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. as we complete this waves of change meditation. The invitation is to reconnect with your breath and that sense of freedom might envision that as a drop in the pond. You might find as you continue to breathe that the ripples from that drop expand out of our sanctuary, out through our neighborhood, out across the island where it ripples and makes patterns with the other drops that have been dropped into our ocean, our water source today. Have a choice. We do not have to choose to suffer. Despite the mayhem going on around us, I can always attend to this core, this transmittal between Source and Mama Gaia. It's my responsibility. It's what I have control over most days. So the invitation moving forward is to pay attention to that core, to your heart, to what your mind is saying to you and how that affects what you're speaking to others. Because that you have control over. You have the choice to be free. Make it. Breathe it. Live it. Dance it. Sing it.
Claim it.
Claim it. Really appreciate you spending your time this way, and I'll remix this one like I do all of them and throw it on YouTube so that hopefully the entire world can share in this quantum moment of freedom. Namaste and aloha.